I'm at my restaurant today and I'm going to teach you how to make Peking spare ribs exactly like takeout. Look how tender that is.
Two parts self-raising, one part corn flour. Season it. A marinated spare rib into the bowl.
Fry the pork ribs one at a time. While this is frying, we're going to make the sauce.
On your wok, add tomato sauce,
HP sauce,
Worcestershire sauce,
spice powder, water with red powder,
sugar,
onions, and put it straight into your sauce. Now let's serve.